Well, a semi driver is flown to the hospital after crashing in Racine County this afternoon. It happened on Highway C, Spring Street in the town of Dover. We're told the semi lost control and rolled into a ditch. It ended up on its side. It also hit a pole, a power pole, I should say. And the driver was injured and the semi had pretty significant damage. We're told the semi was hauling dairy products at the time.